Hello everyone and welcome to Abrix Gaming, and today we are going to continue playing Resident Evil Village, and we are going to like find some mask which is going to actually help us in getting out of the castle. We have to get out of the castle, that is our prime objective. But the problem is right now the Lady Dimitrescu is hunting us, so we have to like move aside. So yeah, it's going to get tough, so let's continue playing this game. Make sure to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and in case you want to check out previous video, the link to the playlist will be in the description as well. So let's begin.
So we've fired on it. See, there you are. So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me. Hey, kiss me. Oh, I want to eat the cute ones right up. Try something new.
Bugs.
Yeah.
Cassandra! No! How much blood and sweat do you think it took to raise those daughters? You have incurred an impossible debt!
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Seeking something in particular? I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. I saw you eyeing that one. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Till next we meet.
Let's find the last piece as well. I heard there was something called the Dagger of Death Flowers somewhere in the castle. It apparently an antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in a concoction of potions from across the continent. It's said to have been crafted to kill the demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. So we need to find something. Let them kill me, let them kill me. मर जाता जा क्या क्या रोक Why he is not dying? He should be dead. Now we are satisfied. Let's do this.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Yeah.
stupid man-thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Welcome, Ethan. Pay me no mind. Thank you for your patronage.
I will destroy you!
talk about saving your daughter when you murdered mine! You can run, but you can't hide!
Every last morsel! You're the one who's cursed.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
I think we are going to continue playing this game in the next video. Till then, have a great day and see you later.